Whitewater family, we have missed you, and we are so excited about the launch of Home Church coming up right around the corner. We believe this home church model will empower us to do community within the context of our natural relationships. And as Hebrews 10:24-25 tells us, let us consider how we may spur one another on towards love and good deeds, not forsaking the gathering and encouraging one another. And we want to do just that in this next season. When we look back at history, we see that this home church model is what has thrived in the most challenging of environments. We're certainly walking through one right now and are so excited about the transformation that will happen as we move into this next season of home church. We believe home church will empower us to do community within the context of our natural relationships at any place where people can be gathered. We know that doing life in community helps us combat things like fatigue and grief, loneliness and depression, all kinds of things that many of us have been experiencing in this last season. During this COVID-19 crisis, we don't want you to do life alone. If hosting home church is something that excites you, we want you to know that you do not have to be a professional, you don't have to be a theologian, you do not have to be a perfect person to jump into that role. In fact, all we ask is that you simply love people, and we will equip you with the tools and the resources you need to be successful in leading a home church in this next season. If you'd be interested in learning more about that, go ahead and click the link below or email us at info@whitewaterchurch.org. In this season, we know everyone has different comfort levels. It's also summer, which means different rhythms for everyone. In this season, we want to provide various options for you to connect beyond home church. Here are a few ways: online church, meetups, and drive-throughs. With online church, you can continue tuning in from the comfort of your own home. We also have drive-through events and meetup events as opportunities to connect. With online church, you can keep tuning in from the comfort of your own home. At a drive-through event, you'll come through in your own car, wave and say hi, and perhaps receive some prayer. At a meetup event, you can come connect with people face-to-face with social distancing, of course. For more information about any of these events, go ahead and check out our social media pages or email info@whitewaterchurch.org. We want this to be a season of growth for our church. We know we'll be learning things over the next couple of months that will help us as we move into the fall. We hope you experience growth too, and we know that when we gather, we grow. So our prayer is that home church would bring all kinds of growth and connection, community, and joy as we experience the transformational power of Jesus within the context of home church.